ask me to lay down, take off my clothes and speak. They'll say, speak to us what you write, your words out loud. Give us your child, your spirit, your piss and vomit, and I'll give it to them. I'll give it to them before I get to Los Angeles, so I can write new poems and get new lovers who give it to me.